Alice in Chains would be in the studio for 6 months in 1995, recording what would be their final studio effort with frontman Layne Staley. In late 1994, Staley had joined the supergroup Mad Season alongside Pearl Jam guitarist Mike McCready. They would play a handful of live shows and release their only album, Above, which came out in March of 1995. It was during the recording of Alice in Chains' self-titled record that Layne received a phone call in the studio from Don Einar, the head of their record label Sony, congratulating him on the success of Above, which had just gone gold. Einar ended the call telling Layne he had 9 days to finish up Alice in Chains' album, and he would turn that anger he felt against his label into the lyrics for the song Sludge Factory.